Hello, students. This is teacher Rose, and I hope you have an amazing day. Welcome to our math class. This time, our lesson is about word problems in subtraction. Repeat, word problems in subtraction. Let's read the vocabulary words two times. Okay, word problem. Word problem. Number sentence. Number sentence. Working. Working. Between. Between. Left. Left. More. More. Taken out. Taken out. Clue word. Clue word. Math operation, math operation. Students, there are clue words that you can find in word problems. Take a look at these words and remember them, okay? Difference, left, more, taken out. And when you can see these words in word problems, the math operation that you are going to use is subtraction, and you do the minus, okay? This is an example of a word problem in subtraction. Let's read. A farmer plants 5,298 bok choy plants and 3,777 cabbage plants. What is the difference between the number of bok choy plants and cabbage plants? Okay, I will ask you a question. How many bok choy plants are there? 5,298 bok choy plants. How about the cabbage? How many cabbage plants are there? 3,777. If you read the word problem carefully, there is a clue word there. What is the clue word? You are correct. The clue word is difference. And remember, if the clue word is difference, the math operation that you are going to use is subtraction. And you will do the minus. So, what is the number sentence? The number sentence is 5,298 minus 3,777. This space here is working. You are going to write and solve for the answer. Okay, let's subtract. 8 minus 7 equals 1. 9 minus 7 equals 2. 2 minus 7, oh, cannot be. What are you going to do? You are going to borrow 1 from 5. So let's borrow. 5 will become 4 and then 2 will become 12. This time you can subtract it. 12 minus 7 equals 5. Don't forget to write the comma. And 4 minus 3 equals 1. So what is the answer? Let's read. The difference is 1,521. It's so easy. Here's another word problem. There are 64,283 cartons in a warehouse. 40,555 cartons were taken out. How many cartons are left in the warehouse? So how many cartons are there? There are 64,283. How many cartons were taken out? 40,555. Good. In this word problem, there is a clue word. What do you think? All right, you are correct. Left. Let's read an answer. What is the clue word? The clue word is left. And remember, when the clue word is left, what math operation are you going to use? Yes, it's subtraction, and you use the minus sign. So, what do you think is a number sentence? Yes, the number sentence is 64,283 minus 40,555 equals blank. This is the working. You are going to use this space to solve for the answer, okay? So let's subtract. 3 minus 5. Oh, cannot be. You're going to borrow 1 from 8. 8 will become 7. And 3 will become 13. All right. So 13 minus 5 equals 8. Next, 7 minus 5 equals 2. Then 2 minus 5, oh, it cannot be. You're going to borrow 1 from 4. And so 4 will become 3 and 2 will become 12. Let's solve. 12 minus 5 equals 7. Don't forget to write a comma. 3 minus 0 equals 3. And 6 minus 4 equals 2. So what is the answer? Alright, there are 23,728 cartons left in the warehouse. Good job, kids! Let's practice some more. A baker has 2,000 eggs. He uses 1,500 eggs to make pies. How many eggs are left? This is a baker, and these are the eggs. How many eggs does the baker have? Oh, the baker has 2,000 eggs. How many eggs does he use to make pies? He uses 1,500 eggs. In this word problem, there is a word that is a clue word. Do you know what it is? Yes, you are correct. The clue word is left, and when the clue word is left, the math operation that you are going to use is subtraction, and you use the minus sign. Next, what is the number sentence? Oh, very good. The number sentence is 2,000 minus 1,500 equals blank. Okay, this is the working, a space for you to solve for the answer. Let's try to subtract. 0 minus 0 equals 0. 0 minus 0 equals 0. 0 minus 5, oh, cannot be. We are going to regroup or borrow 1 from 2. So, let's cross this out. 2 will become 1 and 0 will become 10. So this time, you can minus it or subtract it. 10 minus 5 equals 5 and 1 minus 1 equals 0. Oh, you don't need to write it. So what's the answer? Wow, there are 500 eggs left. One more time, let's say the answer. There are 500 eggs left. Good job, kids! That's it, kids! Solving word problems in subtraction is very easy if you know the clue words, so try to remember that. This time, don't forget to answer your worksheets. I'll see you again next time.